like a tour of the game of like it's pretty big. There are many sections. Right behind me is the, you can call it the reception area, the first place that you'll get to see when you touch down on the Geelong. And let me show you around the entire Geelong. Right in front, in the living quarter.
Hey, this is our sleeping area. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Then on the right side, where we eat and dine. Okay, this corridor,
you can see here if you want to. And let's see what comes after this corridor. Okay, there's a huge activity area. You can even find a pool table on the other side. Yeah? And this is you can even do your diving here. You can dive. The huge private pool kind of thing. Of course, it's part of the sea.
We did a dive here a few years ago. Let me show you the footage. Okay, give him a big clap. He's attempting the typical T7. Okay.
Back
and drive from Singapore. Yeah. Go! Oh, he did it this time!
Wow, this is good, this is good.
You did it this time. You squat now, right?
Yeah.
You squat and entered.
Alright!
That was good, man. As you can see, this dive board is legit. And looking out, yeah, this is the boardwalk area where you can do all your fishing. It's a V-shaped structure that goes out and then come back in again. Right. I'm just going to do halfway, show you. Right. Turn right here. Let's go right to the end. There's a boat here. Abi has arranged for a group of people to go out fishing. Yeah, they're about to set off. Wish them all the best. And we'll come to the back of the Geelong. This is the back of the Geelong back area, where you will find the kitchen. Not sure whether you still find a monkey here. They used to rear a monkey here. Yes, I see the monkey. That's the monkey. Not going to go too near. Doesn't like me a lot. But that's the monkey. Yes, it is. Right, pretty bored. Unless I put. Yes, here's where you. Not sure whether it's a toilet or bathroom or it's a combination of both. Yeah, you can take your dump here and you can bathe here as well. Right, so this is the back area. You can fish here as well. Yeah, another open area where you can do your fishing. Let's go right to the edge of Geelong. Right, it's pretty dangerous actually. You can see that the railing is just at knee height, and right behind the Geelong is Pulau Aceh. This is Pulau Aceh. Oh, they are doing some work here, so I'll not hang around. So basically, we have made one big round, and we've come back to the dining area. This is the dining area, and. There's just one more section. Yeah, this is another section where you can do your fishing. Pretty much it. Yeah, another set of three toilets here. Pretty much it. And let me go back to the beginning point and you will see the starting point where we began. Right here. Ah, fun. Geelong fishing. Yeah, welcome.
So you have seen pretty much every part of this Keelong. Do you think you like it here? I don't think I like it here. I love it here. If nothing else, this is a great place for a personal retreat. Next time you are going, don't forget to geo me. Goodbye.